Ingles and Gobert operating again. Clarkson coming off the screen, shooting a three, rebounded by Bamba.
And right now, he's not playing a lot. The development's slow. He was a project when they drafted him. They're very high on him, but he's got terrific talent.
Aminu into the post. Had a little success against Brooklyn doing that.
Fournier, screen from Bamba, gives it back to Moe. He fumbles it into the hands of Ingles against Fournier. The Australian backs it out. Shot clock is ticking down. Gobert unable to dunk it through, but a foul. And I mentioned he's only 61%, so water is settling tonight in Orlando. Aminu hands it to Fournier. Now Bamba with a good look for three. Got it. Would tell you, but he just hasn't gotten enough minutes, really, to get into a groove. Here is a three by Ingles, and it's no good. Rebounded by Bamba. Ahead to Fournier with Orlando up by five. Almost 2 minutes gone in the quarter. Fournier lobs it. Bamba, long arm to throw down with the left hand.
And that's an adaptation, because you would not have seen a Quinn Snyder team do that two or three years ago.
Bamba shooting off the dribble. That's something you don't see very often. Michael Carter Williams into the paint, gives it to Bamba. Mo, the three over Gobert. Got it. His second three of the game. Mitchell on the bench to start the quarter. Bamba for three again. Good again. Mo is in a groove. His third three of the game. Nothing there. Bamba fires again.
Gobert not giving him as much space this time.
However, down by 15, under a minute to play. Three-point shot is in and out. That's Juwan Morgan, who checked in during the timeout.